no red for me. Take it to the ground, pick it up for me. Look back at it all, I'm for me.
So the fans contributed into making the zombie truck so
So it's definitely teamwork to put this on. Now, what is this body made out of, the Megalodon?
It's kind of fiberglass molding, and then it's like a styrofoam board over top of it. So it takes a little bit of a
And then how do you, the technicians, the crew chiefs, how do they attach the body onto the chassis of the Monster Jam truck?
So we have our own different body mounts for each body, so that it can stay on whenever it goes over and takes a big jump.
Is this the process for all of the Monster Jam trucks? Is this the same process that you would go through when you're setting up the truck and getting it ready for all the action?
Yeah, for the most part. Some of them we have to do two pieces at a time, put the cab on and then the bed sides and the tailgate on the last.
So this piece right here looks to be about 1 to 2 pieces, but a lot of our Monster Jam trucks have multiple pieces, is that correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
Well, we're watching right now, fans, how they're putting on the fiberglass body of Megalodon. Thank you so much, Cody Palmer. He's the crew chief of Alex Blackwell and Megalodon. You're going to be busy, I know, all this afternoon and tonight getting Alex Blackwell ready for all the competition. Are you excited to be in Singapore?
I'm really excited. And that's
all right, fans, as you can see up on the video board, they're putting on the rest of the Megalodon body. Make sure you get up there and come up and check it out. Get those cameras out and take those videos and pictures.